Kevin Douglas is here. Good morning, Mr. Douglas. Oh, sorry about that.
So, not a problem.
So how you doing, dude?
Oh, I'm doing great. I'm living like it's my last day, obviously. Look, I'm all overweight and everything.
Well,
but the only problem is I'm living every day like it's my last day.
You know, there's nothing wrong with that, Kevin.
Yeah, well, I can roll around easier.
Well, speaking of rolling around, you've been rolling around all over Winslow trying to, you know, drum up some support, and you've done very well, and you've put together a great Winslow 4th of July celebration, which begins tomorrow. And you've got a big lineup of stuff going on.
Oh, a big lineup of stuff is not that's not even touching on it. The reason why is our 25th anniversary.
Wow.
We've been there for 25 years.
Unbelievable. I think we've been there for all of them.
You guys have. It's been an amazing adventure, and we're going to live another 25 years, but yet we absolutely have the best lineup we've ever had down there this year.
This is great.
You know, and we do start tomorrow. We're starting out at noon tomorrow, and we're bringing the right amount of wrong, which I have a major problem with trying to keep that in my life.
The right amount of wrong, yeah.
It's unreal. We're always going against each other on that one.
Now, they're a band, right?
They are a band, and they start at noon, and they're going to go to 1:30. So basically, we're kicking off the event at noon tomorrow. And once again, it goes until 1:30.
Now, what kind of a band are they?
They are a classic rock band.
Classic rock, yeah. Okay.
You know, and I hear they're an awesome band. I haven't seen them yet, so tomorrow will be my first time actually seeing them.
Yeah.
And then at 2 o'clock, we're going to have Lenny and Joel, a duo.
They're wonderful.
They're great.
They are. It's unbelievable how well they work together up on stage. And if you haven't seen them, this is your opportunity to come down and see a great band.
Yep.
It's just unreal what kind of stuff put out.
Now, they're both from Emerald Sky, right?
I know Joel is from Emerald Sky, but I'm not sure about Lenny.
Okay.
That might be a good trivia question.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
You know? I'm sure Lenny knows where he's from.
I'm sure he does.
I have no idea.
Yeah.
And then starting at 4 o'clock, we have Backwoods Roads, which is a bluegrass.
Oh, yeah.
We got a great mix tomorrow.
Yeah.
And then at 6 o'clock is everybody's favorite. That's the 4th of July Idol competition.
Yep.
And I you know,
that'll
of
be
course,
right.
there's a lot of well-versed individuals in the Central Maine area that come down and do that.
Oh, yeah, you come up with some great performers. And that's all this going on at Fort Halifax Park.
100%. All of it's at Fort Halifax Park. But at 8 o'clock at night, we're bringing Draw the Line, which is an Aerosmith cover band.
Yep.
They're the only cover band that's actually endorsed by Aerosmith's Steven Tyler.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Himself.
That's amazing.
It is. I'm actually excited to see these guys.
That should be great.
It's going to be an amazing, amazing show, I believe.
And that's tomorrow night, 8 o'clock at Fort Halifax Park.
Tomorrow night, 8 o'clock. And you want to come see them. And then on Thursday, it just keeps on going.
Yeah. You know? Well, we don't have time to go through all of it, but why don't we do some of the highlights here we have for the next few days?
Here's the highlight of tomorrow night is the tribute to Boston. These are the original guys who started Boston.
Yep.
We actually have the drummer, the lead guitarist. We have one of the singers. They're all coming up, and they're going to do a show right in Fort Halifax Park, which is amazing because these guys are an unbelievable band.
Yeah, and you know, if it's a Boston tribute band, Boston had one of the greatest rock and roll lead singers of all time, Bradley Delp, who passed away, sadly. But in order to be a Boston cover band, you have to find a vocalist with that kind of ability. So this is going to be awesome. I'm positive.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, these guys are the guys who started it.
Yeah, exactly. So they know. If anybody knows how to, you know, eyeball a good singer,
yeah, these guys,
you know, these guys know it. Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. And then Friday the 3rd, obviously, we're bringing back the street dance, which you guys are going to be there, and that starts at 8 o'clock and goes until 10, but we actually kick off the day at noon, and there'll be concerts all day long throughout the 3rd. And then who can forget about the 4th of July? We're starting at 10 a.m. with Maine's largest 4th of July parade. Now, are you coming down and judging that this year?
Well, nobody's asked me.
Uh-oh.
I officially ask you.
Okay.
There it is. There was a good one.
I planned on it.
There you go.
I just didn't want to show up unexpected.
That parade starts at Winslow High School, by the way, and goes right down Bay Street, right to the Fort Halifax Park.
Absolutely. And we're planning on better weather this year.
Yeah.
I put the order in last
year,
so hopefully that happens.
Good for you, yes.
It's definitely going to be big. And then, here's a new one. I want to get this in there. At 6:15, we're having a pizza eating contest, which is sponsored by It's a Good Pizza.
Oh, really?
How can you go wrong with that? Absolutely.
Wow.
You know, they got tired of seeing me go in there and try to eat as much pizza as I wanted.
Yeah, that just perked me up.
So they pushed us on that. Yeah. And then, once again, at 9:30 at night, we're having Maine's largest fireworks display.
Fantastic. And leading up to that, Scarab, the Journey Tribute Band.
How could I miss that?
Yeah.
Absolutely. We do have Scarab, the Journey Tribute Band. Yep. They've been with us several times before. An awesome band.
Amazing.
If you want to see Journey and you can't get to one of their concerts, this is definitely the way to go.
Absolutely. And it's free.
Everything
is
free. 100% free. Yeah. You don't hear that a lot in this world.
No, you don't. No.
You know, we're going to have bounce houses down there free. The petting zoo free.
Free, yeah.
You know, the only thing you have to pay for is food if you want some food down there.
Absolutely.
So it's definitely a great time.
Kevin Douglas, thank you very much, buddy.